Having a dog is not the same as purchasing goods. The pet becomes your life. It brings you joy, happiness, and emotions that are priceless. The love is genuine, and the love they return is incredible and unconditional. Once you have these furry bundles of love in your home and life, they will teach you a few new things, such as patience, spontaneous bursts of emotion for no apparent reason, responsibility, and so on. Dogs, like humans, require your attention, your time, and must be properly cared for. It is critical for individuals to realize that a pet will become a vital part of their family and that they should always think seriously before purchasing or adopting one. Welcome to InFact. Here is the list of top 10 most popular dog breeds in India. Dachshund. These dogs have long tails and small legs, giving them a hot dog appearance. Dachshunds are known for their alert appearance and enormous amount of energy packed into a small body. These dogs come in two sizes, standard and small. When they are tiny puppies, their bark is so loud that it can surprise visitors to your home. These canines are difficult to train due to their stubbornness. Strangers irritate them and they loathe meeting new people, but they are loyal to their owners. They are prone to separation anxiety if they are left alone on a regular basis. Dachshunds are a fantastic choice if you are looking for a small, apartment-friendly, and happy furry companion. Originally bred to hunt small prey such as rabbits and hares, this breed has become one of the most popular domesticated breeds. Despite the fact that these dogs have a small digestive tract, they require a lot of energy. As a result, a high-protein diet is required. These are fantastic watchdogs that will alert you if they detect even the faintest hint of suspicious behavior. These dogs outlive most other dog breeds, making them one of the most long-lived dog breeds. With a lifespan of 10 to 16 years, ranging from different colors like black, tan, chocolate, and cream, and costs about 6 to 10k Indian rupees. Beagle. Beagles make wonderful family pets and are gentle with kids. Because of its strong sense of smell, it is widely used as a sniffer dog at airports. It has a firm, medium-length coat with short hair. If you want a security dog, however, this breed may not be the best choice because they are easily persuaded in fights and are exceedingly friendly to almost everyone. They have a tendency to overeat, so keeping track of how much and what kind of food they eat is crucial. Their lovely little face, which can melt anyone, is one of the reasons for their popularity. Beagles live for 12 to 15 years and cost between 23 and 28,000 Indian rupees. Husky. The husky dog from Siberia has a big following in India due to its brilliant multicolored eyes. Huskies have a thick coat that keeps them warm in the winter, despite the fact that they can't take the heat of India. These magnificent creatures are native to Siberia, where the climate is harsh. Therefore, they are well equipped to survive the elements. The weather in India, on the other hand, is erratic, making it unsuitable for huskies. Unless you live in a colder section of India, such as Manali, where the climate is typically cold, this dog is not suggested. Light-coated huskies have also become popular in recent years, but they still can't survive the heat. These canines have a lifespan of 12 to 15 years and can be bought for 40 to 60k Indian rupees. German Shepherd. These huge, powerful, and highly protective canines will put their lives on the line for the safety of their family, making them one of the best guard dogs on the planet. As a result, they are widely used as security dogs as well as by the police and military. A certain amount of physical activity is required on a regular basis for the German Shepherd breed. They learn rapidly and follow the owner's instructions better than other breeds. They are usually easier to handle than other dogs. They are easy to train and require only moderate grooming. They were originally employed for sheep herding but are now utilized for security because of their incredible smell and detection ability. Puppies grow at a faster rate than other breeds, necessitating a high protein diet. They shed a lot and have a thick double coat that needs to be brushed and groomed on a regular basis. German Shepherd dog live up to 13 years and its price ranging from 15k to 40k Indian rupees. Great Dane. The Great Dane, sometimes known as the Apollo of dogs, is a loyal guard dog with a high intelligence. It enjoys playing with other dogs and children. These are one of the world's tallest dogs and they make a wonderful family companion. Great Danes should be fed high-quality, age-appropriate dog food. The most common cause of mortality in this breed is bloat, which occurs when the stomach distends and twists. This risk can be reduced by eating several modest meals throughout the day and avoiding vigorous exercise around meal times. The short, smooth coat of a Great Dane does not shed much in normal circumstances. But during shedding season, hair loss can be excessive, demanding daily combing. The nails of the dog should be trimmed on a regular basis. For a dog as large as powerful as the Great Dane, obedience training is vital. This dog breed has a lifespan of 8 to 12 years and costs about 30 to 35k Indian rupees. Boxer. It's a happy, easy to train dog who also happens to be one of the best security dogs on the market. It has a massive head and body as well as a square nose and powerful jaws. It is a fantastic family watchdog and serves as a guide for the blind. Despite the fact that this dog's inherent patience and protective nature has earned it a reputation as a superb children's dog, they are ferocious towards anything that threatens their loved ones. This dog should eat high quality dog food which can be purchased or made at home. The boxer's short glossy coat requires little maintenance. It must have its nails cut on a regular basis. Early socialization and puppy training programs are required for this breed. They are very intelligent, possess a strong sense of self and excel at problem solving. Boxers have a lifespan of 7 to 12 years and costs around 7 to 70k Indian rupees. Labrador Retriever. The Labrador Retriever is one of the most popular dog breeds among Indians. They are ideal family pets since they are intelligent and affectionate. Labradors get along nicely with both relatives and strangers. They don't require a lot of upkeep and they can easily adapt to varied conditions. They are in fact a joy to behold and one of the best choices for first-time pet owners. They are known to form strong bonds with their entire family. The breed's best feature is its ability to socialize with other canines and humans. They come in a variety of colors including yellow, black and decadent chocolate. Labradors require high-quality food that is appropriate for their age and has all of the nutrients that the breed requires. Obesity is a common problem in this breed. Labradors have a thick water-repellent double coat that requires grooming on a regular basis. Labradors are extremely agile and lively dogs who demand a lot of daily exercise. Labradors live up to 10 to 12 years and cost around 4 to 25k Indian rupees. Rottweiler. Are you seeking a dog breed that is both friendly and a ferocious guardian for your family in India? The Rottweiler is the ideal breed for you because it is known for its incredible strength. It is recommended that they be socialized from the time they are puppies in order to be successfully domesticated. Rottweilers make excellent watchdogs. They are mostly used in police and military operations. Despite their short coats, Rottweilers shed a significant amount of hair. Using a dog brush to remove dead undercoats in them will drastically reduce hair fall. The Rottweiler is a powerful breed, thrives on a high protein diet. To meet their high energy needs, they need to consume a moderate amount of fat. Rottweilers have a lifespan of 8 to 10 years and costs about 15 to 40k Indian rupees. Pug. Pugs are suitable for tiny households and apartment dwellers because they are small baby dogs and one of the smallest dog breeds. Their purity is reflected in their eyes. Even if they shed, the amount of hair shed is minimal, making the dogs simple to maintain. They don't need to be bathed unless they get themselves into a muck or a mess. They may be unpleasant with long nails because they require frequent nail cutting. The Vodafone advertisement sparked the popularity of this breed in India. They are even dubbed Vodafone dog instead of pugs at one point. The majority of this breed is great with kids and very affectionate towards them. Pugs likewise spend the majority of their time napping. Pugs are very intelligent animals who react to their owner's moods and try to please them. They yearn for human companionship and will follow you everywhere you go. They are one of the world's oldest and most ancient dog breeds, and they are an excellent choice for first-time pet owners. Pugs can eat both homemade and store-bought foods if they are given enough calories. Due to the fact that pugs are prone to obesity, their diet should be low in fat. They are extremely flexible dogs who enjoy both being at home and going outside. Pugs live up to 12 to 15 years and costs about 10 to 25k Indian rupees. Golden Retriever. In India's list of most popular dog breeds, this is another popular dog breed. Golden Retrievers are a dog that is simple to train. They have a pleasant attitude and would make excellent family pets. They make excellent watchdogs, guiding dogs, and are excellent in pet competitions. They are medium-sized, strong, and attractive dogs with a waterproof coat and a dense outer coat with a straight or wavy outer coat that requires frequent maintenance. They are Pedigree's face brand. Golden Retrievers are also susceptible to certain genetic and other disorders. Thus, they should be checked out by a veterinarian on a regular basis. Golden Retrievers require high quality food which can be purchased or cooked at home. Because this breed has a history of obesity, it's critical to keep an eye on the dog's calorie consumption. Brushing this breed's double fur coat on a regular basis is crucial because it sheds extensively once or twice a year. Brushing sessions become daily undertakings during periods of high shedding. It's also important to keep your nails well trimmed. Puppy training sessions and early socialization are highly recommended. This breed of dogs live up to 10 to 15 years and costs about 20 to 30k Indian rupees. That's it for this video.